One time in grade 9, time to Mr. Noon, represent Mr. Noon.
Oh, Mr. Noon, he's a grade 3 teacher.
Grade 2
Shout
algebra.
I'm Miss Ryder.
Mrs. J, I'm
at
impersonation Mrs. J. He's like, when I'm talking, what are you doing? Like, and he keeps me in the bar, like. Some superhero, some fairy tale best. Just something I can touch it, somebody I can kiss.
Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Talk shop ladies.
And you know Andy?
Andy,
I aspire to be him.
Miami again.
The boy.
Who is the biggest meme in your group? Your favorite part of grade 12?
Ironically, Kiss Yes. Because Kiss Yes is actually pretty fun. It's like a few weeks of no stress. Like, it's depressurized. It's not as bad as people say it is, but Kiss Yes is pretty good.
What did you pick for the bridge question?
I went under the bridge.
I swear I live.
Oh yeah, have you ever wagged a family?
Have I liked it?
Ever wagged it?
Wagged it, oh yeah.
What do
What do you guys talk about at lunch?
Literally everything. Everything.
One time Jelly made me a pair of shorts.
Yeah, we cut up shorts once.
Is we sewn?
We're fashionistas.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Kitty, how's your girlfriend?
Yeah, Kitty. Wait, that's not part of the I'm waking up to
What advice would you give to the next grade 12?
Oh my gosh, I have it! Don't burn yourself out too early. Just pace yourself.
Yeah.
So by the end of year 12, you're like in full force and ready to go.
And book school is early. And
try and enjoy it.
Maximize
your potential. Unleash your best self.
Wow. Don't do uni subjects because they screw you.
I guess don't do anything you don't want to do.
But not while you still can.
Be in the city video because I know I'm not going to regret this.
Don't drop out. Don't drop out at the end of term 3.
I never thought we'd get old. Maybe we're still young. Maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments. Maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past. Am I missing out on that? We've come so far. I guess I'm fine. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars. I've been around. I know some pain and seen some things, but I'm here now.
You don't know me. What you got? Till it goes. Till it's gone. You don't know me. What you got? Till it goes.
The class of 2017, the time is now upon us. The time when we end a wonderful chapter in our lives, our time as State High students.
It's amazing how fast this year has flown by. It has been tough, but it has also been immensely rewarding. We have heard stories of triumphs, successes, failures, and hardships. We have all overcome our own barriers to reach this point.
So congratulations for 2017. We hope you achieve everything you set out to do, but you have an eternity ahead of you.
It's been an honour to share this journey with you. Good luck for the future, and goodbye for now.